All right, what's going on, people? Ryan Bartley here from Section 9 Gaming, and welcome back to another episode of Road to Golden Cars. Now, before we begin, I just want to go ahead and talk to you guys about something. And apparently, Race 1 was actually a expedition event. So, yeah. We're just gonna go ahead and finish up this championship series, and then for another one, we'll just go ahead and start up fresh. But yeah. Welcome back to number 7 of the series. I'm not gonna enjoy this one. Why? Let me tell you guys why. The next one involves water. That's right, guys. We are going to be doing the park cross country circuit with the GT350R. But no worries. I've won so many of these before my hiatus from Horizon 3 decided to take place. Although this one I may not win. Yeah, we're not gonna win this one. And no, not because of the car choice. So, in the last episode, when I decided to change the rules or the progression system up a little bit, you guys actually thought that it would that it would be true. It is. Since I know that most of you guys rather not watch 500,000 races being done using the same car, I figured I'd go ahead and start doing this. Where every five championship wins I get, I have to literally change the rim color. And if I win every 10 championships, I have to change the body paint. So, by the way, guys, this race does not, well, this championship does not count. So, we're gonna have to start putting these as clear ups. Come on. Jesus. Come on, come on. Yeah, we ain't winning. We'll take fifth place. Screw it. All right. So, guys, thank you all so much for watching this one, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.